Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our two
how would one convert 6 able to once 16 other is equal to 1 able 16 ib 1 able 6 ib 16 other 6 ib multiply 16 other 61 vx 1 ib 16 other. The answer of the question is six IB multiply 16 over that. This is the correct answer of the question. If any question does any welcome, I will be answering you as soon as again. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe and share our channel.